How you doing?
Compare the 2012 offense to this offense. Is it just night and day for you?
I mean, we still working hard. I mean, and things just moving a lot faster, and it's a lot more consistency, and it's a lot more teamwork. Everybody playing together.
Did you ever play any running back at all in high school or anything like that?
Yeah, I played a little. Like, I played a Wildcat quarterback and stuff. And I played running back when I was younger, too.
It seemed like, just that run you had, just kind of natural for you, maybe setting up the blockers and breaking free?
Oh, yeah. It's kind of, we talked about it all week. And then, stretching your blockers and stretching your speed.
Do you kind of feel like maybe overlooked or forgotten part of this receiver group?
I never feel overlooking for a guy.
Talk about like a day like today for you. Obviously, get the touchdown rushing, get the touchdown receiving. What does this do for you?
Oh, it felt good to get a rushing touchdown. Something we worked on all weekend to see it like put in action. It feels good and also creates momentum and it helps build confidence for next week.
Emphasis the past 2 weeks on getting wide receivers
involved,
like Jets. When did that kind of begin for you guys? Was that always been there?
Oh, it always been there. We just starting to put it to use. Yeah.
Did you kind of feel like the forgotten guy? I mean, everybody talks about the depth you guys had at wide receiver, and we hadn't heard your name in a while. Were you kind of worried a little bit? I mean,
no,
you hadn't gotten the ball?
I've never been worried, but my goal is to continue to work hard, and when the opportunity presents itself, to take advantage of it. So I never felt like I was forgotten or nothing.